It's like this big institution and it's historic. It's a historic occasion. And there's nothing really like it in the States.
Thanks for getting here early. You're sweet. This next song is called What a Life.
Shirt on. Don't shout at me if you won't come and join in. Right. Okay, not another store report you're thinking. No, it's not. We're going to talk about the contradictions in the clothing here because we've got the hippie look, the tie-dye look here, with the also the tie-dye trousers slightly flared at the bottom. And right next door, just right next door, we've got another thing. Oh no, poppers. No, wrong store. Pop, I just spat. Pop hits. Great pop hits. But we've also got the military store. Quite scary, a bit Panamanian dictatorish.
You're and here in the right we have. Place now.
I'm in the right place
look
now.
At
I'm with the Panamanian dictator as we speak. Look, we've got the waterproofs, which is actually probably what we need right now. As you can see, I've chosen the one weekend of the year that it's raining in England to do the festival. Why didn't I get Ross Gilder? And we've also got people with smashed T-shirts on here and lots of lovely. How's that? Thanks, guys. I'm exhausted. Are you? Let's just look at some highlights of some of the other summer festivals while I go and get my waterproofs on.